Here with Off Leash Canine Training Charlotte. Today I have 10-month-old Doberman Luna. Luna comes to our board and train program for general obedience. Owners say that she's a really good dog, knows some of her obedience, knows some commands, doesn't do them outside off leash with distractions, has that puppy attention span, meaning that she doesn't have her stability, so she'll hold a command for 1 second before jumping up, very easily distracted, obviously pulls on the leash a lot, does some jumping. But she does know some commands, so I'll show you what Luna does now and what she looks like now. Luna, sit. Sit. Luna, sit. Sit. You can do it. Luna, sit. Luna, sit. Sit down. Luna, sit. Sit. Luna, sit. 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 Luna, no, sit. Good girl, thank you.
Down. Nope.
Luna, Luna, sit. Off. Luna, sit.
Good girl. Down.
Sit. So that's Luna now. She does know sit, I promise, and she does also know down. Obviously can't do them outside off-leash with distractions. Can't really even do them now with not a whole lot going on. So very easily distracted, has no stability. So we're going to work on her obedience, work on her stability, work on a little bit of puppiness. Obviously the pulling's a big issue. So we look forward to showing you her progress in 2 weeks.